Hello everyone and welcome to What a Brand. How did the brand Zara get its name? In the year 1975, Amancio Ortega, the founder of Zara, opened the first business store in northwestern Spain. Initially, Ortega called the store Zobra after the film Zobra the Greek. Apparently, Zobra the Greek was a popular film and there was a bar with the same name just two blocks away. The owner of the bar came to Ortega's shop and said that it would be too confusing to have two Zobras in the same town. But unfortunately, Ortega had already made the molds for letters in the sign. So he simply rearranged them to see which other names he could find. And that is how he came up with Zara, which later went on to become the world's largest fashion retailer. Thank you for watching this video. How did the brand Lacoste get its logo? 1933 was the year in which Lacoste was founded by René Lacoste, who was a famous tennis player. In 1923, René Lacoste was walking down the street with his coach, Alan Moore, and noticed a crocodile skin suitcase in one of the shop windows. Lacoste and his coach made a bet that if René won the next game, Alan would buy him that suitcase. Lacoste lost, but a journalist who had overheard their conversation wrote a piece about a tennis player who hadn't won but fought like a crocodile. From that day onwards, he became famous as the crocodile, due to the power and persistence in his game, along with his consistency and calm. That is how Lacoste got his nickname, and his company later received the emblem of this reptile. Thank you for watching this video.